How are you? I hope you all are fine and you are watching video and you are also writing worksheet at your home. Okay. In GK standard senior KG, we have learned previously so many topics. Remember that which topic we have learned? Okay. So madam will revise the topics which we have already learned previously. First one is myself, my body parts, my family, animals, wild animals, domestic animals, D for domestic and W for wild. Match the animal to their name. And today madam will start the new topic. See the pictures and write correct spellings. Which topic madam will start today? See the pictures and write correct spellings of the given animal. Okay, madam has already explained you about wild and domestic animals. So, now you have to identify yourself that which animal is this and what is the spelling of these animals. Before I start this, I will show you one video of animals. Okay, you look properly and you identify the animal and you have to also read the spelling. Okay, now look at here. See, this is dog. Which animal is this? Dog. Then, see, look at here. Cat. What is the spelling of cat? C-A-T. Cat. Giraffe. Which animal is this? Giraffe. This is mouse. Mouse. Pig. Which animal is this? Pig. Now look at here. Kangaroo. Which animal is this? Kangaroo. Cow. Which animal is this? Cow. Tiger. Which animal is this? Tiger. You have seen tiger? This is elephant. Which animal is this? Elephant. Bear. Which animal is this? Bear. Hippopotamus. Which animal is this? Hippopotamus. Lion. Which animal is this? Lion. Horse. Which animal is this? Horse. Deer. Which animal is this? Deer. Zebra. Which animal is this? Zebra. Now, you have to identify the animal and you have to write the spelling of the given picture. Okay? First one, which animal is this? Which animal is this? Cow. Cow is domestic or wild animal? Domestic animal. So what is the spelling of cow? C-O-W. Cow. What is the spelling of cow? C-O-W. Cow. Okay. Afterwards, which animal is this? Camel. Which animal is this? Camel. What is the spelling of camel? C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Which animal is this? Camel. And what is the spelling of camel? C-A-M-E-L. Camel. You have to speak the spelling and then you write the spelling. Okay? Okay, now, which animal is this? Which animal is this? Tiger. Which animal is this? Tiger. What is the spelling of tiger? what is the spelling of tiger? T I G E R, tiger. Afterwards, which animal is this? Lion. Which animal is this? Lion. What is the spelling of lion? L I O N, lion. What is the spelling of lion? L I O N, lion. Okay, you read the spelling carefully, okay? And then you write. Which animal is this? Horse. Which animal is this? Horse. What is the spelling of horse? H O R S E, horse. Which animal is this? Horse. What is the spelling of horse? H O R S E, horse. Okay. Now look at here. Which animal is this? Buffalo. Which animal is this? Buffalo. What is the spelling of buffalo? You know, B U double F A L O, buffalo. Okay. Afterward, this is bear. Which animal is this? Bear. B E A R, bear. Okay. Now you know which animal is this? Elephant. Which animal is this? Elephant. What is the spelling of elephant? E L E P H A N T, elephant. You speak the spelling and then write, okay? This is deer. Which animal is this? Deer. What is the spelling of deer? D double E R, deer. Now look at here, madam has also given the worksheet. In worksheet, madam has not given the picture. Only spellings are given. You have to read the spelling loudly and then you have to write in the given box. Okay. One time again listen, madam has not given the picture in worksheet. Only spellings are given. You have to read the spelling and then you have to write the spelling. I hope you all have understand animals, wild and domestic topic very well. So you can write the spelling easily. First one is C A T, cat. D O G, dog. G O A T, goat. D O N K E Y, donkey. M O N K E Y, monkey. C O W, cow. D double E R, deer. C A M E L, camel. H O R S E, horse. L I O N, lion. I hope you have understood this topic very well. And from this topic, your kids will develop identification skill, observation of animals, and reading, writing, and speaking skills. Thank you, kids.